Difference between PMS and pregnancy symptoms. Although the culture of health-seeking behavior is changing, still some men and women are oblivious to the differences of pregnancy symptoms and premenstrual syndrome symptoms. One is that of altered physiology, whereas the other is normal physiology. The identification of the first signs of pregnancy is important because the continued care should be started as early as possible, and management of adverse consequences related to the pregnancy should be diagnosed properly and managed speedily. So we will discuss the similarities and differences between PMS and pregnancy symptoms.